In Philadelphia, a city of passion and pride, where history meets innovation, where grit meets grace and glamour, the Wells Fargo Center has it all. And now, for the start of the 2019 season, we're about to change the face of entertainment in Philadelphia. The future is now, and everyone is getting an upgrade. We're changing the game, taking you to new heights and closer to the action. Get the picture? We're building the world's first kinetic 4K center-hung scoreboard with 6,600 square feet of LED screen space to deliver an unparalleled in-game experience. Prepare for a whole new level of entertainment. Pick up tickets at the newly redesigned box office before heading to one of the 8,000 new lower-level seats. We're introducing a food hall-style marketplace with grab-and-go food and beverage boutique and expanded sit-down dining options, along with modernized concession stands featuring customized menus to delight the Philly food fanatic or even the most indecisive eater. At the center of it all, it's fandom, it's food, it's Philly. Built on the foundation of brotherly love, the Center City Club, a new club unlike anything ever seen before at the Wells Fargo Center, will include two luxury bars, a large show cooking kitchen, two massive live-action LED screens, and direct access for fans sitting ringside, courtside, and in neighboring sections. This is bigger. This is better. This is for the fan. We're at the top of our game. The Wells Fargo Center is transforming for you.
This next phase of our Transformation 2020 initiative is packed with more exciting updates that will reinvent the main concourse level and enhance your fan experience here at the Wells Fargo Center. What should you keep an eye out for next fall? Let's start with all new seats for the entire lower bowl that will deliver an upgraded level of comfort and will complement those installed on the mezzanine level last summer. The culinary scene will also get a major upgrade. Look out for an expansive food hall destination with a bistro meets marketplace concept. With plenty of space to gather and meet up with fellow fans, there will also be a grab-and-go craft beer boutique where you can pick up your favorite drink of choice on the way to your brand new seat. Everyone loves great food and social interaction when enjoying a game or concert. We're introducing an open concept with an abundance of seating areas in the concourse bar on the south end of the arena. And there will be no more wondering what happened when you're away from your seat and you hear the arena erupt. Our new integrated LED screens and menu boards throughout the concourse will come to life and match the action unfolding inside. The arena's concourse club area alongside the eastern corridor will also feature a redesigned open floor plan. Philly fans can expect a more industrial look and feel with casual seating areas. The box office will have a new home on the north side of the building facing Center City. With an upscale concierge-style counter, you'll wonder if you're heading in for an event or checking into the city's trendiest boutique hotel. There's so much to be excited on the event level, which will introduce an unmatched level of entertainment to the Wells Fargo Center. Only steps away from the action, this exclusive club will combine the city's vibrant culture with just the right amount of luxury. The space will double from its current size and produce more direct access to the event floor for fans. Guests will be wowed by the large show cooking kitchen, which will be flanked by two 50-foot luxury bars on either side. An abundance of seating options, including traditional sit-down dining and lounge spaces, will allow fans to comfortably indulge in a meal or drink before or during an event. And with 27 high-def TVs and two massive LED screens spanning the length of both bars, guests of the club definitely won't miss a second of the action. We're not done yet. There are more exciting announcements coming for Transformation 2020, and you won't want to miss what's next.